needed to film that.
Good morning, everybody.
It's blowing an absolute gale outside.
Check this out. So windy.
Blowing in really strong, just going to make a really crackly sound on the microphone. I'm going to have to come really close up to speak so you can hear me. It's a beautiful sunny day, but also extremely windy. Never seen wind like this in Brazil, ever. I think I'm just going to keep my hood up for the rest of the day. So cold. So weird being in Brazil and being cold and windy like this. We're making toasties or mistos for breakfast.
This is a famous church of Guarapari.
Touristic sites of Guarapari. Igreja Nossa Senhora Conceição. The girls are taking photos for Instagram, I think. Inside the church. That's a bit spooky.
Like jail bars here. Am I in church or in a jail?
Igreja.
Pode jantar?
Vai lá.
I'm gonna go inside.
Old ruined church here or something.
Yeah, it looks like an old church up there. It's funny because in Scotland we've got so many places like that, old ruins of churches and castles and stuff. Here, you don't see that. There's no stairs to get up.
We're back in Guarapari city centre and it's bustling with people. So the mail. Where are you going? Don't come to Guarapari and miss out on Torta de Limão lemon cake from Sonia de Mel. Such a good place. Let's go back and have lunch.
We have lunch now. Starving. The sun is setting and the sky is really pretty, so I've decided to take a walk down to the beach and take some photos down here. It's still wild though. Whoa, that wind is strong. Walking over these rocks here on the beach. Thankfully they're not too slippy. The waves are huge! That's day two in Guarapari, and Bia is cooking another amazing lunch for everybody. And then we're gonna go home to Vitoria later on tonight. Back home. I love coming here, even when it's cold. It's such an amazing little town to come and visit. I arrived at the right time. Wow. What kind of fish is that here?
Dentão. This is why. Can you see?
Guarapari.
Oh yeah. Dentão.
Yeah. Big teeth.
That fish is called big teeth. And that's why. I think the reason I like the food here so much is because you eat a lot of fish. Like, yesterday with the lobsters, and then today with...
Não faz tanto sentido estar na praia e não ver peixe.
É.
E esse peixe estava tão fresquinho também.
Uhum. Fish and octopus.
I think no Brazilian lunch is complete without guaraná.
And dry with guacamole. I don't know how to choose between the fish and the squid and the octopus. I think they're both equally good. Delicious.
Are you gonna eat that?
Just had a little nap there after we had our lunch slash dinner. That's it for Guarapari. Time to go home to Victoria. We are just packing our bags up now and we're gonna get our stuff all packed up. But Guarapari has been real, we will be back really soon. Such a cool city. Right, time to go. Got everything.